Hello, everybody. This is Aquatini, and we are back with The Sims 2 Megahood. This is round 11, part 26 at the Jacquette household in Bluewater Village. So, we have Grandma, Denise Jacquette, who is a fortune sim. She is permanently platinum, and she wants another grandbaby. We have Dad, Gilbert Jacquette, who is also permanently platinum, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, he is also permanently platinum. And he currently wants to have public woohoo. Then we have his wife, Chloe Jacquette, Chloe Curious Jacquette, who I don't think is permanently platinum yet. I think she's got to get to the top of her career. Then we have Chloe's daughter, Dani, whose other mother is Bella Goth, and she wants to maximize the logic skill. And then we have little Jenna Jacquette, who is our newest member of the family. Let me look real quick and see if she is aging up. No, she ages up next round. Oh, interesting. And apparently Chloe is pregnant. Well, then we need to lock that in, don't we? Logic, body, we'll lock in the thing. I was wondering why you were up, but anyway, apparently she's pregnant. That's what my note says. And she wants to flirt with her oldie. Don't play that in the bedroom. Why is that even in the bedroom? Oh, is he sleeping through it? Well, if he's sleeping through it, then, you know, by all means, go for it. Go for it. Okay, who works today? You're off. You're off. So nobody works today. It'd be a good day to run the business for a few hours. Well, Dani is up. You want to go on a date. And we're here in the bed. Alright. That's good to know. You're going to hang up the phone. That's lovely. Thank you. And you want to max your logic skill and stargaze with a telescope. How are your grades? Oh, you're a C student. But you're pretty young, so you've just grown up. Okay, we're gonna have to have another. Well, we could use this as a crib. Yeah, my note was right. There's a baby on the way. A baby on the way. Are you, seriously? Alright, well, you can't get pregnant twice, so sure. I'll let them do what they're gonna do. Danny tends the plant. And she wants to have a baby. And she wants to reach creativity level 6. And woohoo 10 different Sims. And ask Sim on a date. Alright, you head off to school. Alright, are we going to wait till your mom gets up? Before we go to the business, I guess we could. And then we'll just spend a little bit of time at the business. Make a few dollars. And then we'll come back and have a baby. You have a silver cash register badge. Okay, let's go to work. Or walk to lot, community lot. Oh, we're gonna take your mom with you. And we're gonna go to the bakery. And we will be back in a little while. Why don't you get some sleep while we're gone? Rest up. Pregnancy takes a lot out of you. So. Okay. Now, was I right that we don't have lobster here? That is all desserts. Yeah, we don't have lobster. Why can I not cook lobster? There it is. All right, and then you will open the store. And apparently we're doing self-checkout. That's fine. So we're gonna need another one of these to put the lobster in. So where will another one of these things fit? I can't put them on an angle. I could put one. Like, I could put one right here. Let's put one there. And we'll put the lobster there. Once we get it. Did you burn it? Oh, you burnt it. You burned it again? Honey. I need some that aren't burnt. We can't sell burnt lobster. All right, we got one. Seriously? We're going to be eating a lot of burnt lobster thermidor. Come on, let's try again. I want three more to put in this display. Go ahead and put this one. And everybody is just standing around. No. No more. Clean this. Get out there and sell. Okay, so Gina Hola, you need to go. Maybe I should put it like that, even though it looks a little strange. Let's send some folks on. Oh, thank you. Shannon. There we go. We sold some lobster to Angela. Good going. Taking care of y'all's needs. We'll just go for another minute or two. Well, it is 2 in the morning. Toggle everything closed. There you go. Made a little bit of money. Which we're gonna need if we keep popping out kids. No, really, they got bukus of money. You got some more too. Impart knowledge or your sure. Anybody else? You probably got yours. Yep. All right. He wants to reach creativity level 7. Cynthia Kim. You're just gonna sit there and wait for your wife to wake up. All right, Gilbert. Oh, I didn't know we had one ready to harvest. Lovely.
Yeah. Oh, my new knee. Oh, Vada.
Okay, so 7 p.m. Where are y'all headed? Oh, to the photo booth.
Woo! Lana!
Gilbert. Danny's grades are improving. Well, that's great. Oh, and we need to put all this food up. We have 3. Honey, why did you stop going to the bathroom? Mm. Oh. I don't know why she did that. Okay, she's getting tired. She's gonna give birth in an hour and a half. Why don't you get a little rest before you give birth? You want to start befriending Cynthia? Got grandma to help you with your homework. You are tired, youngster. Tired. Right. The original was fine. Oh, God. Got one green and one not green. We got a girl and a girl. We got two more girls. All the babies I've had today have been girls. Hold on. I've got to... Cat. Sorry, I gotta copy this down that we had twins. Which I mean, it makes sense. She's technically a twin. Gilbert. And we are on the letter R. Okay. Back at it we go. Redheaded. Oh, looks like they both might be. All right. Why is my delete key not working? Alright. R's. R. I don't know. Hold on. Let's think. What do we got for ours? Rosalie? Okay. I could do that. Rosalie and let's go with just Rebecca for the second one. Rebecca. Okay, Rosalie and Rebecca. And we've gonna have to figure out where to put the babies. Alright, why do we have more food in your inventory? I am going to grab this, and let's put that there. Maybe. Okay, so Rosalie has the green skin. Rebecca has the regular skin. Let's feed a bottle to Rebecca. Cuddle Rebecca. And put Rebecca over here. And then Gilbert can play with Rosalie. And then we are on RS. It is 11. It says 11, 12. We're on 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, then you can feed a bottle to Rosalie. Cuddle Rosalie and put Rosalie in the crib. Mom, do not pick that baby up and feed it a bottle again. Mom? Put Rebecca back in the crib. And if it bothers you so much, just dispose of the bottles. Sweetie, get up. If you're that tired, go on to bed. He's got a lot of Oh, he got this TV. Annie, you can just throw that in your inventory. And then Mom, Grandma has one more plate of food. And will you put that? Body skill point, body skill point. You're still out here, Bolin? Jana's got a dirty diaper. Excuse me. Okay, so Jenna is blonde with alien eyes. Rebecca is got red hair and green eyes. And Rosalie has red hair and green eyes. No, not green eyes. Yes, green eyes, I think. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to pick in on you. No, go feed the... I hate it when they do that more than anything in the world. Put Rebecca back in the stupid crib. She's already eaten. Will you please just dispose of this bottle before I lose my mind? You don't work tonight, right? No. She'll work tomorrow. Okay, they'll both work tomorrow night. Y'all can lay off on the baby making. Just, you know. I'm just saying. Gilbert has a lot of daughters. Gilbert has 5 daughters. Rosalie, Rebecca, Jenna, Velma, and Fauna. He's 5 daughters. No sons. And Chloe has 4 daughters now. B. But all the last babies born have all been girls. So I don't know what that means exactly, but we're getting a lot of girls. But maybe we had a lot of boys before. I don't know. Did what's her face go home? No, she went back to the hot tub. You just gonna keep at this? Apparently so. Apparently she's just gonna keep at it. Will you clean up that plate, please? Why are you emptying the... I'm just sending everybody to bed. It's bedtime. Denise is 66. She still has a little bit of time left. Why don't you go to bed, Denise? On that note, we're going to end this part right here. So thank you so very much for watching my video. Goodbye for now.